Devin, want to go to my house for that leadership meeting we have to do?
Yeah, do you know who we should buy? Do you know? Yeah, want to know?
Well, Kira's, let's go get Kira. Kira's like right here, right?
Yeah, Kira, come to our leadership thing.
Okay.
At Jared's house.
Fun.
Okay, guys, I'll see you inside.
Okay.
Hey, Jared's parents, how are you guys doing today?
Good, how are you guys?
Good, we're busy.
Downstairs.
Get ready.
Oh. Okay, thanks. We'll just go downstairs to this basement.
See Jared.
Hey, guys, I'm just down here in the spare room.
Oh, a spare room?
Yeah, just around the corner, guys.
All right.
There's the spare room.
Oh, a bed. Very cozy.
Hey, yeah, it's a very cozy room. So you guys can just like make yourself at home.
Yeah. Wow. Wow. I
wasn't expecting that.
No.
Now, as you all know, I have trapped you in the spare room. The spare room of death. As you will know, there is a bomb cleverly disguised as a television. Dun dun dun. But now, I will kill you, and then no one else will have the leadership skills or the problem solving to take over and stop me from ruling the world.
Oh, You're wrong. I have leadership.
No, you don't. You don't even understand. Now they're all part of my plan. Without even knowing it, the bomb will go off and release a gas, and they'll all die. They have about 5 minutes to stop the bomb before they die, and I rule the world. It's perfect. Perfect. Perfect.
Huh, so what are some things that we can use? Number one for problem solving would be to use the resources around you to solve your problems.
Right. So what resources do we have around us? We have a flashlight?
Is there a book that might tell you how to disarm a gas-bearing bomb?
Might be. We should look around.
At the bookcase!
Devin discovers the bookcase.
365 ways to cook chicken.
This one! The Beaver Leaver's Handbook! They should know!
For sure! What's it say? Anything? I don't know!
What should they do now that the resources don't actually help them? What else could they use in the room?
I know. We should just throw it out the window.
Oh, that's a good plan.
Ah, the window is break-proof. You have but 3 minutes left.
Oh no! We're gonna die!
Kira! Another rule to problem solving! Never panic!
Okay. I'm calm.
There's a closet.
Okay.
I always knew you belonged in the closet, guys.
Actually, I've come out of the closet.
Oh look, it's a plastic bag!
Yeah! We can use it to make an airtight seal over it so the gas doesn't get out!
Perfect!
Yes! Do you have tape?
You don't.
We don't have tape. We'll just shove it under the thing so it won't
get out. Idea.
No, you can't stop my evil plans.
Well, wasn't that evil?
Killing you's not evil. Of course killing you's evil.
It was not good.
It was ingenious. I didn't think they would have plastic bags in a bedroom.
Shows what you know.
Apparently, people do more than sleeping in their bedrooms. Like, wiping things.
Like what?
Wiping things, Defa.
You just have to scrub it. I'll lift it up. You put it over. Soon as I have some leadership muscles to use.
That will never happen because you'll be dead.
We still have like a minute.
We can do it.
A minute. Fail. Fail.
No. We almost got it.
But you're still trapped in the door. You're in the room forever. Only I can let you out. You can't get out. There's just no way you can get out.
Yes, I can. I have leadership on my side and my powers of compromisation.
How can you compromise with me? I want you dead. There's no, what do you have that I want? There's nothing you have to trap me with. You're in the room and I'm going to rule the world. I think it's quite a simple concept, really.
How do you plan on ruling the world without your wallet?
With lots of other things, like my dad's wallet, or I could just go buy a new one. With the money I'm getting for Christmas, that's how it works.
What about without your straightener?
You don't have that. It's not in the spare bedroom.
Jared, we were best friends but a week ago. What happened?
You decided to not want to rule the world.
When did I decide that? You never asked me.
I shouldn't have to ask. We should just be conquer ready.
Well, if you let me out of here, I would gladly conquer the world.
You're not getting out. No. No. You're done. Prepare for a slow starvation death. Or thirsty, depending which comes first. I hope it's the starvation, because then I can have more fun.
I think you die of thirst first.
You do die of thirst first. But I don't know, you might have drank in something
before
you ate.
So, does that prove that Kira is actually smarter than Jared?
Oh no, no she's not. I said you'll probably die of thirst first, but I said I wanted you to die of starvation first. Wanting and knowledge aren't the same.
I think that Kira's smarter.
You know what, I'm just walking away.
He's quite a good.
Yes, I am!
Shut up!
I don't like shut up. You love me, you know it, you want it.
You're trying to kill us!
Because you're stupid. Who else would fall for a trap to get stuck in a spare bedroom? Didn't you know spare bedroom is code room for gas chamber?
Okay, Mr. Nazi man.
I don't know.
You're not Jewish.
I could be if I wanted to.
But you're not.
Convert.
With what? There's no rabbi here. You have to say something.
Can we get out the window? Is it open?
I don't know, it's...
What? The window? Oh my god, it's break-proof, but it's not climb-proof?
Just have to open it first.
Corruption shut! No!
Yeah, no one's locked!
Perhaps it's locked and they never thought of it.
We're gonna crawl and get some help!
Yeah, right, you are.
Oh, we are. We are.
What do you mean you are?
We may not have jackets, but
well,
we have
wait, just wait. If you're gonna crawl out the window, I might as well just let you out. See, I'm kind. I'm letting you out. Now let's deal with this. Just deal with this. I'm letting you out.
Is that so we won't go to the officials?
No, because you won't go to the officials.
I would too.
No,
not if you let me out the door.
I opened the door. Open.
But Jared!
I said I was letting you out, but we need to discuss things.
Okay, like what?
Like how leadership helped you get out of this situation. What skills did Devin and Kira use to escape this horrible situation? By means of problem solving, they did one of the obvious solutions. They looked for the resources around them. They looked through doors and through bookshelves to find viable solutions or options that could help them escape their problem. They prioritized, which is essential when you're solving problems, because if you don't know what the priority of the problem is, you can't solve it. You might start in the wrong end and you end up nowhere. Anyway, the next thing they did is after they realized there was no more resources, they tried the ability of compromise and talking the situation out. When that failed, they looked to see if they could get around the situation, to see if it was even needed to solve the problem. When they found another way that was completely unexpected and outside of the box, it would prove to be a more effective solution for both problems. So they both know in the future, if they're trapped in a spare bedroom and about to be gassed by a bomb, they can just crawl out the window.
Devin and Kira?
Right!